Here we go.
Got everything?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Here, honey. An offering for the king.
See you later, Mom.
Listen to your teacher, okay? And, give the king my best.
Dance with an angel, Mom.
Yeah. Maybe we'll tango today instead of waltz.
That's our way of saying goodbye. My husband is an Air Force pilot and refers to fighter planes as angels. When he'd go on a mission that kept him away from home, I'd tell him in frustration to go dance with his angels. Matilda grew up hearing this, and now she uses it all the time. There's a nice view of the King's Bridge from our house. That iron giant is the pride of Grace Maria, our capital city. In the old quarter of the city beyond the bridge, you can make out an ancient castle, which is even more famous than the bridge. My daughter Matilda is going there on a field trip today. In the throne room rests the Golden King. He's been smiling for a good 600 years now. The king was a gentle person who was a bit on the small side. But he crafted a giant suit of armor that convinced his enemies to surrender without a single fight. Afterwards, they found such warmth in his smile that they bowed down to him in humility. Anyway, that's how the story goes. His smiling face still touches the hearts of our people. The very face my daughter and the others got on a bus to see this morning.
That was a brand new day.
The song on the radio seems to be a perfect match for the sunny weather. What's happening? That awful sound and the shaking. Was that a blast of wind from an explosion? The castle disappeared behind a pillar of flame.
Attention all pilots. Our capital city, Grace Maria. Damage from the attacks is widespread throughout the city. All planes, scramble and intercept all threats immediately.
Garuda team, time to take off.
Airborne warning and control system ghost eye to all scrambling defense craft. The situation has not yet been ascertained. We must implement an emergency reformation. Follow your individual instructions. Garuda One, you do not have a wingman. Let's see. Shamrock. Shamrock, are you alone too? Very well. As of now, you're Garuda Two.
Okay. So I'm Garuda Two. Garuda One, I've got your back.
No time for introductions now, though.
Go ahead and I'll follow your lead. Never was good with directions anyhow.
Garuda Team, you are authorized to engage any hostile aircraft above Grace Maria.
Roger that. May the Golden King smile upon us.
Talisman and Garuda 2 Shamrock. We are currently in a state of emergency. Our nation is under attack by unknown forces. Do whatever you can to fend off the invasion.
Garuda 2, roger that. Garuda 1, we'll call the shots.
This is Commander Winkler of the 15th Squadron. The enemy is expanding its field of attack. Stay alert. Enemy down.
Garuda 1, there's too many of them. Use your SP weapon.
Terminated enemy forces over the bay. Get those anti-air guns ready for battle.
Focus all anti-aircraft fire on those bombers. Don't let them get any closer.
We interrupt this program for an emergency news report. Grace Maria is currently under attack by unidentified aircraft. The damage apparently extends throughout the entire capital.
Please be safe.
We've got an ID on the invaders. We're engaged with the Astovakian military.
The Astovakians? How do you think the god has been in shambles for years? Looks like they finally snapped.
The Astovakian threat level has been reduced. You should be able to hold out against them.
Garuda One, we've almost got them. Let's do this one plane at a time.